Open PixArt. Click on plus icon. Select photo which you want to edit. Click on Tools. Click on Crop. Select 16:9 ratio. Adjust it. Click on it and save it. Select a shape icon. Select triangle shape. Click on color icon. Pick a color from a photo. Then adjust the shape on it. Then select another shape and repeat the process. Save it. Select draw icon. Select color. Pick up a color from here. Draw on this name to cover this. Save it. Click on Add Photo and select any PNG picture from your gallery. I'm using a Yano Oishi picture you can choose according to your video. Adjust the size and position like this. Save it. Click on text icon. Write a name according to your video. I'm writing Yano Oishi. Select font, which is suitable for this edit. I'm choosing TT Norms Pro Normal. Adjust the size and position. Save it. You can write more text according to your video. Adjust the size and position like before we did. Save it. Click on sticker icon. If you want, you can add any sticker like this. Search arrow. I'm using this sticker. Adjust the size and position like this. Save it. Now your thumbnail is ready. Click on this icon and save your photo in your gallery.